Hey guys, sharing with you the premium September BoxyCharm. The Strut Your Runway is the theme of the box. First product I'm going to show you is the new company. It's called the Pill All-in-One Serum. Did not get a chance to use this, so I will update you. It is an $85 value. The Trezolube Beauty Always Suave Lip Scrub. This is a $14 value. And it's a really nice lip scrub. Has a very nice citrus scent to it. Felt really nice. I really liked it. Next product is the Tula Skincare Brightening Up Smoothing Primer Gel. It has the yuzu fruit. I believe it's like a vitamin C fruit. It is silicone free, and it has an instant cooling and refreshing feeling, which that's what you're seeing right now with my face doing that. It felt really nice. Really liked it. That is actually a $34 value. Next is the Elemis Superfood Fruit Vinegar Liquid Glow, $36 value. Again, I didn't get to use this product, so I'll keep you updated on it. Iconic London Dusk to Dance Eyeshadow Palette, $62 value. This is a beautiful palette, which the first shade there I'm using is Don't Mind Me, and I'm actually putting it up and around by my eyebrow and everything. So that next shade is called I've Arrived. Beautiful burnt orange shade. Really nice. Next shade is Dressed Up. It is a little bit more of a deeper cranberry. Started putting that in my crease. The Booked and Busy is a beautiful, like almost berry tone, as you can see there. Cranberry berry tone. Put that all over on my eyelid. Looked so pretty. This next shade, oh my goodness, it's called Manifest. It is beautiful. I put that a little bit more on the inner part there of my look. And then the Power Player is a dark black shade that I like to define my eyes. Next is from One Size Patrick Star. It is the Brow Kiki Micro Brow Defining Pencil. Really liked this a lot. It is a nice size small pencil that fills in the brows really well. I struggle. I do the best I can, but I do struggle with my brows. I am just, you know, not no professional or anything. I just do the best I can. That is a $19 value, but yes, check One Size. I have really been enjoying a lot of the products that I have tried so far from them. Really impressive. Okay, the next shade there I'm using in the inner corner, and that is called Thriving. It's just a really pretty color to pop the inner corner look. And this is the rest of it, of the full look. I absolutely loved it, guys. Turned out beautiful. Great box. I'm very happy with it. Well worth it. Thanks for watching.